Over the weekend, I went to Sioux Falls in South Dakota. We stayed at a hotel. At the hotel, there was a pool. I went swimming with a life jacket. It was fun to swim, but the life jacket wasn't mine, and it burned my neck. The room was nice and soft when it was bedtime. When we were packing up, I found a heads-up penny. I made a wish. When we got home, it came true, and when I lost my tooth nights before, I got $10. After that night, I had a sleepover with Ben at my house. It was a really fun weekend.